alley-oop. Inside to Howard. Jared Jack throws it up. Porzingis catch and finish. Wow.
Seven-footer having his way.
Charlotte there. Nice backdoor to McDermott and the stuff. This is almost a game where, as Marvin Williams fakes, gets inside. Poor defense that time from Porzingis.
Yep.
Super job tipping it out. Walker.
Always creative. It's Kaminsky, he was open.
Walker slips, slide, shot is no good. Rebound Howard on the putback. Well, it looked like Walker slipped and maybe traveled. Again.
Plenty of time to drain and pain more three balls against the Knicks.
Lance Thomas sets for three. That's good. Thomas from downtown misses. Long rebound out to Hardaway. Throws it ahead to McDermott. Back up Hardaway. Puts up a three. Puts it in. Tim Hardaway from downtown. Timeout Charlotte. It's the closest the Knicks have been in the second half. Pulls it back. Shot clock at four. Hardaway finds Porzingis. Porzingis dribbles, drives down the lane, underneath, scoop layup is good! Just got it off in time! And the Knicks go back up by three!